Hello, my YouTube family. Sandra from FourYearChi.com, and this is your intro video to the 12 signs and my predictions for the month of May of 2020 with my tarot cards and the famous Wheel of Life reading. I had to scale it back again to monthly because the predictions were not coming true quite in the time span that I had hoped. I was trying to condense them down to get more information, but really this is truly a monthly reading, and that's how I typically read this particular spread, and I have for 12 years now, so kind of doesn't surprise me, but you know, I'm just sort of playing around with what I can do and what works and what doesn't work. So if you guys like something, let me know. If you don't like something, let me know, and I will consider that when I'm making all of my changes that I make so often anyway. So as far as the 12 signs and what's happening in May, I do not see all of that heavy karmic energy in endings that I have in the previous readings or in the yearly reading. Now, I expect to see more of that as we get to the hotter summer months, June, July, maybe even into August, I'm not sure. But we are in the beginning of the eclipse energies, so I really don't feel like it's going to be heavy eclipse time until, you know, just say June. I expect to see big stuff happening in June. But for now, we're going to get whispers, and we may see, you know, an ending here or there, hear from it from other relatives and friends, and then we're gonna hit the heavy stuff later in the summer months. So as far as the 12 signs, though, I mean, you guys have a mixed bag. Like, congratulations to the Cancers because they won the free reading for this time period, the month of May. So if you're a Cancer, Cancer Rising, go look up that video on YouTube, and you'll see the full reading there. The Cancers, if you watch that video, you'll know that the Cancers really needed that video information because their entire reading was like a volcano explosion. I mean, it was not great news for Cancers. But the rest of the signs, you're experiencing a mixed bag. And especially the Virgos. The Virgos had the biggest up and down reading I've ever seen, where one house was spectacular and the next house was downward spiral. So I guess when you consider all of those different happenings, there's some sort of a balance there that at least the Virgos can breathe easy for a day before they have to deal with the muck of however that information in that reading is going to manifest for them. So anyway, congratulations again to the Cancers who won the free video. And for the rest of you, it's very minimal. It's $6.99. And as you can probably see, if you purchase my videos, it's totally worth it. You get to purchase the video. I don't even offer an option to rent because I want you to go back and I want you to watch it again in a month's time so that you can see for yourself how these readings have manifested and how it has become true for you. I've done this card reading so many times and have had great success in doing that. So I thank you once again. Please, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to this channel. It helps to support the channel, and it helps encourage me to get these videos out there for you guys and get my message out to the world, which is why I'm here in front of you all right now. So many blessings to you. Many blessings to you in May. If you'd like a private session with me, send me an email at fouryearchi@gmail.com. Or for friends, feel free to send me a private message. Blessings to all of you. Stay healthy.